Good morning, YouTube family. It's D. Frazier from the Houston Fishing Team, man. I'm out here at Lake Conroe trying to get ready. It's kind of warm out here today. I thought it was going to be about 30 degrees, but it's not. So right now the temperature is like 51. So that's good weather for me. I mean, I don't really like the heat, but I'm getting suited and booted right now, getting all my equipment on the boat. So stay tuned. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get on them fish in a minute, get rigged up and everything. And I'm gonna get y'all in live action, man. Just stay tuned already. Yeah, just getting back on the water, man. It's a beautiful day out here, as you can see. I'm gonna give you some action. Sun rising. That's where we're going to the bridge. Let's stop this boat. We're gonna fish the bridge, and we're gonna fish a couple of my other spots, man. Try to get a few fish out of here. Today's Sunday, so you know I gotta get ready for working. I can't be out here all day, man. So y'all stay tuned. In a few minutes, we finna get on already. Thank you.